I'm thinking that I can take out the letters and then clone in Allie's face. The other parts of her face.